was missing something.
Something so important.
Something promised.
A laying on of hands.
Fingers near my forehead.
Strong.
Cool.
Moving.
Making me whole.
Sense.
Pure.
All the gods coming into me, laying me open to myself.
I was missing something.
Something promised.
Something free.
A laying on of hands.
I know about laying on bodies. Laying out a man. Giving him all of my fleshy self and some of my pleasure. Being taken, eager, full, wet like I get sometimes. I was missing something.
A laying on of hands.
Not a man.
Laying on.
Not my mama laying, holding me tight, saying I'm always gonna be her girl. Not a laying on of bosom and womb, but a laying on of hands. The holiness of myself released.
I sat up one night walking a boarding house, screaming and crying the ghost of some other woman who was missing what I was missing. I wanted to jump up out of my bones and be done with myself. Leave me alone and go on in the wind. It was too much, and I fell into a numbness. Till the only tree I could see just picked me up in her branches and held me in the breeze. Made me dawn do that silence, that chill at daybreak. The sun wrapped me up swinging rose light everywhere, and the sky laid over me like a million men. I was cold, I was burning up, I was a child. And endlessly weaving garments for the moon with my tears. I found God in myself, and I loved her. I loved her fiercely.
And I found God in myself. When I found God in myself, and I loved her fiercely. I loved her fiercely. God in myself.
Sing a black
girl. Oh, yes, now when I found God in myself.
Bring her out to know herself.
And I loved her fiercely. I loved her fiercely.
We would be
fine. I found God in myself.
Sing a song of life.
And I found God.
Sing a righteous gospel,
yes,
and my poems are my thank you for the making of melody. And let
I loved her
be born.
Fiercely. And I loved her fiercely.
And hand her warm.